One suspect that's just been arrested, I'm holding a piece of paper here that demonstrates the fake permits that have been given out to the informal traders.
The queue stretched for a kilometre and there was no social distancing in sight. Eventually, the organisers shut the front gate.
Johannesburg are preparing for the worst-case scenario, so they're testing a new protective equipment called the Intubox. The innovation reduces the risk they face while treating severe cases.
So the idea is that this box will create a seal around the patient so that whatever further procedures are needed will happen inside the box.
To keep our people supplied with food, medicine and basic goods,